Hi guys, today samahan niyo ako bumili ng mga ingredients for my business, which is the Graham Balls. Here are the ingredients: Graham crackers, condensed milk, marshmallow, and sprinkles. It is important that you wash your hands first because we prioritize the safety of our customers. It's time to make Graham Balls. First, in a mixing bowl, add the crushed Graham crackers and condensed milk. Mix until well incorporated, neither too dry nor too wet. Use plastic gloves. Scoop a portion, about 1 tablespoon, and shape into balls. Then place a piece of marshmallow inside. Repeat for the rest of the mixture. Transfer into a resealable plastic container and then place in the refrigerator. Chill for 10 to 20 minutes.